Well, yeah, in Columbus, there's a lot of dogs in Columbus.
Your girlfriend will get a job like right away as if she doesn't already have one, you know.
Yeah, yeah, there's like eight hospitals in
Columbus. Oh, yeah. Like, I finished philosophy school, and I can't even get a job up here alone. If I went down there or to Cleveland, I would have a job, but I don't feel like I would.
It's just, I'm not sure what, like, I'm not sure what I can worry about, but I can pretty much know whatever I want, to be honest. Like, not, because, like, not that mechanics are really needed, but.
What do you do now?
I'm laid off right now.
Oh, are you? What did you do?
I'm a tech.
Oh, are you?
I get laid off every year. I have a volunteer layoff.
You've got to be kidding me. That sucks. I mean, do you get unemployment, though?
Yeah, I get unemployment.
That's good.
Yeah, I actually volunteer for it.